Land Rover new Defender X-Dynamic 2022. Nice digital dashboard, multifunction steering wheel, not much buttons, but it's good. Turn signals, center console screen, Land Rover. Emergency lights flashing. Nice glass sunroof, but it's blinded right now. View to the rear, you see with spare tire, spare wheel. Pretty big is this Defender inside. Armrest here with big storage inside. Cups holder, some phone holder, USB Type-C and auto USB ports, plus lighter port, more storage options, but it's openable from side. Automatic gearbox with this special lever selectable. Two pedals, pretty interesting and big. It's a big vehicle. Glove box and more storage options here. Let's go see it from rear seats now, because it's huge. Defender. Defender G300.
Yeah.